Remitly is a company that actually serves millions of customers across cross-border payments. Trying to solve the customer problem quickly is very important because trust is built on speed in our business. And there, the Amazon Bedrock model comes and allows us to have a virtual assistant experience where we're able to give translation to the experience of the customer fairly quickly. AWS empowers us to scale as needed, have secure data sets, and allow us to move fast. We chose Amazon Bedrock for quite a few different reasons. One is separation, intentional air gap between model hosts and model providers, the optionality of the number of models, and the ability to actually hook up a new setup very, very quickly and being able to put it in front of customers fast. We don't have a vendor lock as a result of this, specifically in the area where a generative AI is still new. You don't know which model provider is going to be at the forefront of it. That optionality is always there. 25% of our chats are getting resolved using as a result of the outcomes of these models. And one big thing that to note is when customers always have the option to be able to go to an associate in spite of this response, only 3% customers actually choose to do so. That actually talks about the accuracy and the precision of the outputs of the model that's coming. We get very snappy responses, and it's much easier to be able to generate the response. The RAG workflow itself is very, very helpful. And when we use the Anthropic Claude Sonnet model, it is allows us a lot more precision and recall. Second, there is a security advantage. Trust is very, very important. And for us to be able to use generative AI in a financial services space, it is important to be able to continue to have responsibility of like what information is protected, what are the data privacy standards that we are using so that our customer information is always protected and served. We are specifically using Amazon Bedrock Guardrail right now to be able to reduce hallucinations as more and more customer use cases will get onboarded. The second piece that we think that being able to reduce the PII data exposure. The third example is being sure that the reference document of citation is rightly quoted. We've seen that the use of generative AI has improved our speed to response by 75% for our customer issues. We've also seen a reduction on reliance of human support, where customers, about 25% of our customer contacts on chat are getting resolved as a result of this. That's allowing us to scale the business and continue to drive growth for the business while improving customer experience.